Yes, I took it off. That thing was hot. Y'all can put it on if y'all want to. The suit itself is already hot. When them lights get to blinking, they flash real fast, so that's starting to pretend, that's starting to kind of make some body heat too. But this is Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. Hope you guys are having a good day. Welcome to the channel. If this is your first time visiting, let me say, don't subscribe to me yet. Check out some of my other material first before you subscribe to me. I'd appreciate if you did it that way. All right, I'm getting ready to do a song here by, it's the first time for me, Demi Lovato, Lovato, whatever, and it's called You Don't Do It For Me Anymore. And this was requested, I think, by JT's channel. Okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and get right on into it to see what this is about. Let's hope it's good, because if not, you're gonna get it, sis. You're gonna get it. No. Let's see what this is about, y'all.
See the future without you. The hell was I doing in the past? Now that I've learned all about you, a love just like ours would last. I won't fall for your games, so don't me when I say that you problems. You gotta fix them yourself. Vices and pity won't soften. Stop feeling bad for yourself. I won't fall for your games, so don't hate me when I say that you don't do it for me anymore. No, you don't do it for me anymore. I'm sorry for honesty, I could not bear to lie to you. For me anymore, no, you don't do it for me. Don't do it for me. You don't do it for me anymore. No, you.
That last line was great.
Yeah.
The last line, the whole line was great. Man. Yeah, I gotta give you props, JT. That was bad. That was absolutely bad. This is my first time ever hearing this girl. Now, I can't say this. I know, and it's gonna make some subscribers mad. I seen you guys' comment, but I'm gonna let you guys in on something. Well, first of all, let me just say this. No, I'm gonna keep on saying what I was saying. I have gotten requests for Demi Lovato or Lovato. I don't even know how you say the girl's name. I've never heard of her. And I might have heard her song in something. I don't know her voice sound. Everybody seemed to kind of have like a little rasp in their voice with a lot of singers today. But anyway, I've seen a lot of the subscribers and non-subscribers and random comments saying, check out this girl, whatever like that. And I would put it in a bingo ball case. And I forgot why I was even going with that, the reason why I was saying all this. Oh, I know why I was saying all that. Is this, I still have to play it fair. Now, one thing that I can tell you that it will not get you any more extra credit or any more extra me paying attention to it is if you leave like 1,000 things on every last one of my videos saying, play Demi. I promise you, I'm not going to write it down no more. And what I mean by that is once you tell me to play Demi Lovato, however you say her name, and whatever song you tell me to play, I write it down and I put it in there one time. I don't care how many more times you leave it on my page or in the comment section to play a particular artist with the same song. I'm not going to write it down no more. And the thing is, also I can tell you too, I can forewarn you the ones that are doing it. I know you're doing it to try to get my attention. That's all cool and great, but I'm still only going to write it down once and put it in, write it either on my list or put it in the little, roll it up, put it in the bingo ball. But at the same time, now if you continuously do that, YouTube looks at you as being the troll and they instantly spam you. So a lot of times I don't even get the message from you. All I do is YouTube will say, would you like to check your spam? And when I check my spam, I see from one person, there's like a 500 of dude Demi Lovato, 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 however you say her name. It's like a person saying it like 500 times. So when I see that and I click on it, I do a click on and I just delete it out because, yeah, that's crazy. I mean, when YouTube tells me to check my spam, that means how does spam get fooled? You know what I mean? But anyway, sorry about that, rambling on about the JT. That girl is bad. She is bad. She is off the chain. I see exactly what you said in the message that you gave me when you were talking about her, talking about how you can feel her emotion, her range in this song. And then, you know, you're right. It is crazy good. And you said you didn't want to give too much of it away. But, yeah, that was kicking. It's awesome because when I see the title, I thought that she was going to be talking about a person. But she's talking about a drug, which is crazy. That's a good way. I love it when people make the drug personal. You know what I mean? When they act like, not act like, but when they actually are saying these words to the drug as if it was actually in a relationship, which sometimes the way people are addicted to some of the things, it does seem that they got a relationship with the drug. Like they don't even need human affection or loving or intimacy or nothing as long as they got that drug. So anyway, it's cool because you said you're not a particular fan of hers, but then you do like this particular song. So, and actually I came with it if I pull out some more of her stuff. So by me saying this does not mean that everybody starts saying, oh, check out her one song this. Now, you can do that, but I have a lot of this girl's songs written down. So if you do, you can go ahead and leave in a comment section, you guys, about this song. Don't leave it in the chat. Do not leave it in the chat because as soon as this chat is over with, it's gone. I'm quit rambling on, guys. I'm just going on and on and on. But yeah, that's something I can listen to on the playlist right there, JT. Kudos to you for that one. This is Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. And stop asking me to put that suit back on because I'm not. It's too hot. I'm about to check out. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. And most of all, I hope and pray that every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.